Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and today we're going to play Make a Truck Simulator. We're going to try out this new Robo P&L. So I got the 25 year skin on with the, this is John Ruta's reefer trailer. We got a load of dog food, or not dog food, but pet food. Animal pellets, whatever you want to call it. We are in Montrose, and we're going to be taking this to Sterling, to the Walmart store. 58,422 pounds. It's 420 miles, but you know. So yeah, that's the plan for today. I don't think it looks too bad. It's a good model, nonetheless. We got the inside view, figure out how to hit the buttons. It's alright. We got the DD13 Bobo engine here with the Eaton 18 speed. 325 on the differential. Alright, let's get this thing on the road. Sounds like we got that away. That's one hell of a curve to be making. We'll just come out the way we went in.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
It was one of the first trucks I've ever, well, it's the second truck I ever rode, was a Volvo V&L. First one was an International 9400i.
Straight on. I've been doing that there, you guys have been doing alright. It's gonna be another one of those videos where I can't talk about this shit, isn't it?
Thank you. besides. I don't know what to pick up the load.
Go straight on.
Get out of Montrose.
Keep left and then turn left.
Keep left, turn left. Good thing you said something because I was not paying attention.
Turn left. Straight on. Go straight on.
Go straight on. Re-injunction to Redford.
Go straight on. Straight on. Exit right.
Thank you. graphics setting on the graphics card. Try to get to Star Citizen, right? It didn't happen. So if the graphics look a little different, that's why I try to set it back and see if I had it. Thank you.
Rerouting.
It's going again by itself. Computer's possessed right now. I got some hacker in there or something. Money for me, my ass is fucking broke. That's not what I hit.
Ready to turn left.
Here's the indicator light down there.
Turn left.
Left turn.
Go straight on. left. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
Oh, do you know there's coming? BD off the wall. That's the new Volvo VNL. I think it's the A60 model. Good truck, good truck, good truck, good truck. Okay. 420 miles. 10 hours, 58 minutes. Almost 80 gallons of fuel. $11,362 and 1,064 XP. So thank you guys for watching the video, coming along on a trip with me. I appreciate it a lot. And until next time, don't forget to
subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.